Oh yes, we have been coming here every week for almost 2 years.
We come to communicate with our little son.
And does he speak to you?
Oh no, he couldn't speak. He was only a baby when he died.
But we hear him laugh. He sounds so happy.
When did he die?
It happened long ago. We were still young, very young. We had a house in France with a garden full of lilacs and mimosas. The garden had a fountain.
It's time to begin. Close the door.
Must be very silent. The hands must touch.
Ask her something.
Dudley.
afraid. Ask her something else. Send my son to me. Please, send my son to me. Please, send my son to me. Is that you, Mickey? Hello, Mickey!
Hello, Mickey! My darling! You sound so near tonight!
Yes, so near! Going away now.
Goodbye, my sweet. Kiss me.
We'll be back soon.
What is it? Who is it? Who's there?
said, who touched me?
To me.
Me too. I often feel Mickey's hand on my head.
It couldn't be. I can't understand.
Well, I'm afraid, are you?
Oh,
Can't you hear?
Are you there?
Again, you're imagining things. Oh, I'm sure. I have a voice like yours. Someone must be hiding back there. Tell me, go back and see who it is.
Thank you. Oh!
I'm taking you with me. Who would have cared for you, poor little half-wit?
Your money.
No more seances.
What do you mean?
Listen to me. I cheated you! Do you understand? Cheated you, cheated you!
How could it be? It isn't true! You must not say so!
I clearly saw my daughter! I saw her
suffering, clutching my eyes!
Nothing but a fraud! I can prove it to you! Look here! The light! I used to make the table move! The hidden microphone!
Oh no! I saw my daughter! I saw her!
Here she is, cheek white gauze, nothing else. But I spoke to her. Monica, Monica, let her hear your voice. Show her.
Mother, mother, are you there? Mother, mother.
Oh, no,
you, no, no, that isn't the same voice.
It's the little boy laughing.
Thank you. Thank you. Was it you?